Here comes Booker T.
And his opponent from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, Booker T.
He's a Hall of Famer.
Finally, these two are in the ring where their grudge can get settled.
More excuses. We're going to find out who the better superstar is.
And guys, looking through this Hollywood crowd, the faces of the stars are out tonight.
Well, thank you for noticing, but I work next to you all the time, Cole. You can't stop being starstruck.
Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Got him caught. Into a dragon screw.
Game changer.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
No, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. Big boot.
Just caught flush.
Spinning heel kick. Now he's been put on the defensive.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
And he's out of there in a nick of time. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Producing a trampling. It back into the ring.
He's taking it up top.
From the top, elbow drop. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Spear!
One of the best to ever do that move.
Oh man, King Booker is in trouble now.
Adamant in the corner. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight. That will get your attention. He got out of the way.
Kick to the gut.
This could be huge.
Ranked around into a neck breaker.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Two. Three.
Saw that one coming.
Must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
He's calling for it. He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here is your winner.
Big win over some very tough competition.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
And
The Cerebral Assassin has arrived.
I mean, the atmosphere just changes when this man walks into an arena.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 260 pounds, Triple H!
This is Triple H's world. The spotlight is his home. Let's go, guys. Hell in a Cell coming up here.
Can he end it quickly? Plenty of fight left.
Come on. You really think the King of Kings would go down that easy?
Big boot.
Big boot.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. Spinning heel kick. He continues to press forward.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned. Well, Triple H with some reason for concern.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
He evades the attack.
What do we got here?
Boom, right in the butt.
Oh, nasty impact.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Fight's free there.
And that can change the entire complexion of this match.
Boom! Forearm.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
He's taken to the outside.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Oof. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Inside the ring now.
Strike punch!
Byron, is it possible to stay one step ahead of your opponent in a match as horrific as Hell in a Cell?
Well, it could come down to the first superstar that can turn that switch and battle on pure instinct, because a strategy could be lost and all you have left is the ability to fight.
And that can happen quickly in an environment where cruelty is rewarded for having no bounds.
He has him right where he wants him. Spear! He may get the three count right here!
I think so!
Two! He got it. No, kick out at two.
Wow.
Could be nap time.
What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
Here is your winner.
Impressive showing there en route to the win.
Oh, man, I would not want to be in the boardroom with Triple H after a loss like this.
And guys, that's exactly the type of action viewers come to expect here at Hell in a Cell.